Hi everyone, welcome to Father's Corner. I'm Father Andre, glory to Jesus Christ. Today I want to talk a little bit about our liturgical vestments and particularly the different colors that are worn by our clergy throughout the liturgical year. The most common color that we would wear on most Sundays and on great feast days of the church, like Christmas and Easter, we wear a bright gold or a white vestment. Gold or white would be the, you know, reminiscent of the how we would have seen Jesus at his resurrection in dazzling white, in bright colors. And so on most Sundays when we commemorate and celebrate the resurrection, that's why the priest will wear a gold or a white. I like to wear these fancy white ones on Christmas and Easter because they're embroidered and they're a really nice looking set. The color red is typically a color that we would wear for funerals and memorials and throughout the Lenten season. A red or a dark red color would be the vestments that are worn during that liturgical season. Blue is the color of the vestment that we'll wear on feast days commemorating the Mother of God. So the Annunciation, other feast days where we commemorate Mary, the Mother of God, the Theotokos, the God-bearer. And of course, the color green, our Roman Catholic brothers would wear the color green most common during the ordinary time. It's a very common color that they wear. But for us, it's actually, we just wear green for basically 1 week of the year. And that's on Pentecost Sunday. And for the week following Pentecost, the priest would wear the color green. And on occasion, if the riders are in the Grey Cup, then we might wear green on that day as well, for the most part. Have a great day. Glory to Jesus Christ.